I speak with the client first, and when I do the palliative assessment, and then I offer them once I've done my palliative assessment, is this something, when we have a family meeting, is this, I ask them, what do they want me to share? I said, I usually offer, I could share this, I could explain that. Do you want me to explain that, or do you want me to just leave it as there's nothing left they can do and I'm home now? So I give them the option of what do you want me to say? I said, I'll say whatever you want, how much detail or how little detail. I leave it all up to them what they want shared with their family.